Hello guys, my name is Jefferson Kobe, your street journalist and the CEO of Big Hearts Foundation. We are currently in Navungo Senior High School, popularly known as Navasco. This school was established in the 1960s by the first president of Ghana, Dr. Kwame Nkrumah. This school was formerly known as a boys' school, but with the intervention of Dr. Agri, it was later transformed into a mixed school. Therefore, we have 14 houses, making 10 boys' houses and 4 girls' houses. Come on, let's explore.